Hello and welcome back to Peterville. So we've got our new truss tractor out of the shed today. Got the maize drill on ready to go. We've had to go and change our seed round because they gave us the wrong stuff and the wrong blend of fertiliser down at the shop, which is annoying. So we're in the field now. Some of it's field drilled. Maybe I'll look and we'll see. The stuff they gave us was a wrong blend of fertiliser and the seed had the wrong dressing on it, which was not helpful. Let's get them folded. So I'll get that front filled up and rejoin me in a second. Right, so we've got the front filled, just rearrange the cells to get the back lined up and filled. So I'll just get that filled up and see you in a couple of moments. Okay, so we're all full now. We've got to get some of this field drilled on here. GPS should be set up okay. Where it wants to go for the first time. And we'll get going. See how far we get. Never grown corn up on these fields before here. Interesting to see how we get on with it. Get going, we'll change the way we're doing this a little bit. So let's get some outside shots what we're up to again. Mm-hmm. that tram line this so we can skip boats with it. I shall just fill up a seed and I'll see you in a few moments' time. Okay, so we're all filled up again. Just sitting across here. Fill these ones in. Hope isn't too intrusive up the side there when we're going down the road. I want to see out that way. lights in now. Working right across the field, and I'll see you once we get a little bit further, which we'll see shortly. Okay, so just finishing off the last bit of this field, which is coming cool, and then we've just got the headlands to do. There's another crop going down that end. I was wondering what I was going to put, I decided I'd go on this field as it's close to the yard. Any less distance to car things. We'll go all around peak field where we can. So now we're just going to get his headlands done. We need to leave ourselves a bit of a track at the other end. Just have to offset a bit from the grass margin at that end. There's a reason we flip this field the way we have for this other crop. Let's explain more and get round to putting it in the ground. Tracks we run on the margin a little bit. So we'll have to get everything down we need to. Space on this field for what we've got to put on here. A good seed bed on here as well. got all that. Good, good. So not quite sure what got that field we ploughed the other day yet. There's a chance that may still come corn as well. This field finished. Well, the corn bit of it anyway. Yeah, folded up. We've got the seed on that pallet we need to do the rest of this field. All will be revealed in a future video. Get this back in the yard and that'll do us for now. That's where we'll leave that one. So for now, I'll say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.